Well, let's hope this works. Nope. I just keep getting golds and I just keep on failing. I think I'm nearing the end of the speedruns of this game. I feel like I just wanna do some more itch.io games. I have a lot of work when it comes to that though. I still need to literally do everything I had before my PC crashed thing. Canada want to do more itch.io games until I can get that done. And it's like 22 pages that I need to look into. I need to find all of the games that I wanted to play. I need to find the games that I was going to play. And I kind of want to rate the games that I've been playing. Split. He's like, "Rawr! I'm a monster! I'm gonna get..." Dead. He did. The sound effects that he does when he dies. Fail me now. Hey. So my mace is constantly swinging, which is why I can break through these grass as I run through. Let's hope I do this first try just to see how much time I can save. Nope. Second try? Nope. Third try? Nope. Fourth try? Nope. Fifth try? Should have worked. Sixth try? Nope. Seventh try? Well, that took way too long. Definitely gonna lose the 25 seconds that I got. So the only reason I needed to keep that glitch was to go through here and be able to do this fast. But the problem was, is that other trick took me 7 tries just to get through it, so I basically lost all of the time. So switch, grab the helmet. Holy crap! I have never not, like, semi-stunned there. I wasn't expecting that. What the hell happened there, but I didn't fall. Left. Ha! lose the helmet. And if you lose it, find it. See what Gryvanna decides to do. He's already wasting time. Okay, that's good. Okay, man, some good RNG. Let's see what happens here. Okay, so I can't use the torch here because I need it for later. Not fall off this thing. Might be a gold. I don't know why it says a minute 27, but whatever the reason it is, that's mainly why I want to get a new world record, because seeing that's pretty annoying. That's why I added a boss entry to the split. See what happens here. This boss never used to kill me or mess up, but I'm constantly just messing it up now. Whatever the split marks from here, then that's what's actually correct. Because this split doesn't change anything from what I was doing before. Everything went perfect. This is good. Oh, I forgot to split. I forgot to split because I moved during the cutscene. Oh man, that was funny. So now there's still two major skips to do. One of them is nowhere near as bad as the first one, but it's still major to me. Okay. So far, this is a really good run. Hey man, I'm still growing. Gotta talk to Toad here. Not trust that one. Wow. Well, here comes the first one. I gotta try and get this first try, but who knows. Jesus. Yo. Got it. Get out of there. I'm just gonna switch here because of how good the run is. I'm gonna skip one of the jumps that I was gonna have trouble with, but there's still several jumps that I can still go very wrong, which it did on the last run. This is one of them. Okay, that's good. Okay, this is another one. Okay. Yeah. One more to go. Ah. That was one of them, but I skipped it by switching to this guy and, like, purposely losing 5 seconds. But there's still one more, which is here. Okay, god damn. Okay, so now I need to not die. If I don't die, this is definitely a PB. Let's see what happens. Knowing me, I'm going to die. So, send me all of your luck towards my way, because I'm gonna need it. More phase. I need a chat. Man, it's a 34-19. That was intense. Congratulatory dog in the air. Oh, man. I think that's the last the last world record I'm gonna get for this game. It is very easily possible to get sub 34 by getting a good Gryvanna kill. Getting a good Gryvanna kill, getting over to Madeira without 7 attempts. Not missing any swings, both on the tentacles for Shaldamaya and the crystals on Niona. Yeah, that was intense.